The bottom line is that
Thunderdome
must stay open.